Because what I was taught is a man takes care of his mother and his woman. And there was no more excuses. It was like no one else to blame, no more money I could borrow, nothing. Like I was so fed up with myself. So I got honest, and that's when I got humble. And I said, it's not about the flash. It's not about what I look like. It's about really financial independence and security and like in the power you have, not the money. Fuck the money, fuck all that. Like the stocks and the bonds and all that. If someone takes it away, it could go away, but you create it, right? And you.